Sanbonani bafethu, hope ni right, hope ni grant ni right bafethu. Ngicela bafethu ngicela ni like and subscribe, ni share nama video ami bafethu. If and season nje bafethu, no share nje. Okay, so namhlanje so coverisha ama basics nje ukushaya ingoma. Uthi nje udalotel FL so ufuna ukushaya ingoma nje. So ubuka le video uzothola nje understanding encane. So after so installile kahle iFL wakho uzovela kanje lo kiki nayonke into clap lana which is unnecessary ngeke udinge zonke lezi zinto lezi. So what you need to do is new from templates minimal and then empty, then izovela kanje, izovela kanje bafethu, izovela kanje. So yeah, and the second thing you need to do, it's not actually the second thing you need to do. Jalo mo shango. It's scoop buffet. So it's either, this is called the BPM, either 126 or 127. Kuyange style or senzai buffet. It depends on the style you want to go with. CPT 126. Ngabu pizza with Mr. Taylor 126. Or depend on PE, ngabu style injury kanje dombolo 127. Yeah, so ngilota ma sample ozonke lezi zinto lezi dungeon. So options, file settings, and then click this envelope folder here, click any group once, click here, and then choose wherever you extracted your samples. Ama sample mhlawumbe sowatholile mhlawumbe wabeka ku desktop njena as a folder kodwa, and then click that folder and press OK. Yeah, and then they'll show up here, everything will show up here, everything will show up here. Yeah, so yeah, let's just make the beats a simple beat. Okay, yeah. Okay, so okay, another very important thing meleniazi is about the scales. So ikumba fezo iscope. Okay, bafethu iscope senziwa nge minor scale, minor natural scale ile eliolin minor natural scale pela. Mozo zamu kwenza nge major or whatever, minor harmonic ngeke khale kahle. Igqom nje isigubu minor natural. You can choose any key you want, but make sure scale sakho so minor natural. Okay, let's choose any key, any note. Yeah, so let's just choose D. Banda baningi bazantu D. Iscoop nje. Banda baningi bazantu D. So D is a root note. D is supposed to be the last note on your piano roll. Not necessarily, but nje mele kube nje last note yakho u D. So lana everything must be above D. Above D, just keep that in mind because abo usaqala, just abo take it step by step. Yeah, so another very important thing, yeah, like help us make sure note grid highlights are clicked here. Yeah, I clicked here. Okay, so scale says D minor, so yeah, and Diana just click loop or advanced loop and I value me ukubhala, just put it by. Yeah, okay, so going. I will also share a bit of color. Then let's open up plugin. Solo sound rights. Solo sound rights. I'll reach hit my daughter. Is in my daughter. I'll reach hit. Okay, so yeah, as in our. So my melody buffet, so depending on the sound they are. About this is too low, so I see bigger than that. Okay, so yeah, so there isn't to D, as I said previously, go to D now, so root notes. Yeah, so let's just make a chord, just skip one note. And put it here, skip a note and put it. This is called a chord. So yeah, D, make sure it's D and Bella in D. Yeah, so my notes are with D, with D, with E, F, G, A, A sharp, no C. These are 8 notes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, so this is called chord. Yeah, oh yeah, and then look. Gonna press control, highlight it, then shift mouse icon, then press or mouse, then go to the right, go to the right, can do it. Gong as a clang in the foot, hold control to highlight, hold control and then your mouse, and then shift, then your mouse, and then shoningala. Oh yeah, let's just put it on 8 bars. Yeah, 8 bars if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, so it's gonna be repetitive, got cool. Just put it on 8 bars. Yeah, 8 bars. Melange, it's gonna be like 9. This is 8 bars if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, so made the first beats and then fire everything on the mixer. This is called the mixer echo. Yeah, mixer, there's a master, then you're gonna route everything here, every sound la, then put it here, route selected channel starting from this track. Yeah, and then all the sounds will be here on the mixer. Or as you can see, FL20, they made it easy for you. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So yeah, Nala, and this thing, this advanced looping thing, is only available for FL20 and going up. For FL12 and 11, it's not available. And also this thing here, dog fares are like the scales, the notes and the scale, it's only available for FL20. So FL20, I'm all right for my beginner, all right, very beginner friendly. Yeah, so let's just create a little melody. Okay, let me just melody. Let's go to plucked is look next us category. It's good for a melody when you do like CPT stuff. Okay, let me see this. Okay, not the sound here. Okay, let me just choose this. So my melody was fair. So a nice trick when the melody. Yeah, guy and the land. This tip when the melody. I did it on my previous video. Okay, so these notes are all our notes now, which are close together. The trick is when the melody right. Just use these notes here. These 1, 2, 4, 5 notes. Okay, the melody arc, and then I'm a melody arc for sure as a color. Let's just double. Just pressing randomly. Double. Color. For sure as a color. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, super fair too. I think this is the end of the video. Yeah. If in season I feel to share. Abantu bafuna ukushaya ingoma, bafuna ukufunda ukushaya ingoma, nishare, nilike, nisubscribe, ngicela bafethu. Yeah, so ividiyo yami elandelayo izokhavarisha abo-more advanced stuff. Ngizokhuluma futhi izokhavarisha more advanced stuff like o-baseline abo namamelodi amanye nokulontuza nokumixa kahle ama-sound akho kahle.